Did you know that the origins of the Easter Bunny date back multiple millennia to the pagans of Northern Europe, but the modern iteration came to be in 1682 in Germany, and the Easter Bunny had a similar role to that of Santa Claus, where he would go around with baskets of eggs and sometimes chocolates and would judge whether kids had been good or bad during the springtime season, just like that of Santa Claus. Now you know.